there. I bet pure, huge amount of mobs and we can kill them for the fun. Right now my build is this build, the third build is more of a summon build, summon monsters to fight for them. And you can hear a lot of people, hear a lot. I'll show you how they do it, how they work out. Maybe some guy first. Oh yeah. I forgot, guys. She died a lot easier. She dies a lot easier in this build compared to my other ones. They really had more, a lot more armor. This one don't have that much armor. Oh shit! Ah! Oh my god! Wow! Okay. That huge explosion fucked me up. Much gold I got from that. Okay. Man, oh wow, that explosion killed me. Well, I guess clip that. That was funny. Out of nowhere, but that's okay. Man, I got all that gold off. got low armor, please do not try to take yourself. Unless you're not tank. Another build, she got a lot of part right there, and then she's playing some shields.
Oh.
running place.
I won't let you kill me! Monsters, behold the head of the Bloodborn, one of your best warriors. By this token, I challenge your master, Usgrim Redaxe, to trial by combat. Let him come forth and face me, or be forever branded a coward.
Pathetic wretch, you dare challenge the might of Khorne. Destroy her, rip her apart. The warrior who brings me her head will bask in the glory of the Blackguard!
I won't let you kill me. Craven fiend? Gorchev said Redaxe would have to accept the challenge.
You are not a warrior, young Asrai. He does not believe you worthy. You are going to have to convince him.
What should I do?
Kill as many of his followers as you can. The longer you survive, the weaker Redaxe will appear to his warband. Eventually, he'll have to face you himself.
And then